and welcome back to A Couple of Kiddos.
If you're new here, welcome.
I'm Tim.
And I'm Clarissa.
And we're at California Adventure.
Yes, we are.
We're continuing our third day at the parks.
Yeah, so if you haven't seen the other videos, the link is right there.
Yeah, it's been a Star Wars filled few days. However, we are on our way over to Incredicoaster to continue our day.
Yes. We're here for my birthday. It's my birthday here.
Cinco de Mayo.
Yes, and today's Cinco de Mayo. That's my birthday.
Yes.
So let's go on Incredicoaster.
Let's do it.
3, 2, 1, go!
Was
so much fun as always.
Incredible
as always.
Yeah, that was so fun.
I forgot I had my ears on, but they're like bobby pinned in. They were like pulling my hair. I was like, oh god, my ears.
Yes,
but I still have them on. I didn't lose them.
Yeah, so screaming as usual on rides.
At least we call it California screaming. That's why you scream on it.
Oh, makes sense. However, we have made our way to Bing Bong.
Bing Bong.
Bing Bong.
We had to because Tim is bounding as Bing Bong.
Bing Bong, so. Bing Bong. So we thought we'd go look around a little bit, see what's new in the shop.
Yeah.
And maybe take a picture with Bing Bong.
He has to take a picture with Bing Bong.
Yeah, I hope he doesn't cry.
Oh no, I think he might.
Let's go. So if you didn't know, Clarissa is bounding as Rainbow Unicorn as well.
And we see it right in the entrance.
Look at all the Rainbow Unicorn stuff.
I love the big foot of her.
She likes coffee. Clarissa likes...
Rock stars. I tried to put a little thing, but it just looked weird with like a little cup there. She likes her coffee.
So cute. Compare.
What do you think? Looking good.
I love this one. Looking good. This is such a fun store. Love the theming in here.
I really like this.
Right?
I saw this at World of Disney.
Looks better on the mannequin.
World of Disney.
It did look better on the mannequin.
That was the place, World of Disney, yes. Like, come on, World of Color, because World of Color is coming today, and that's also in my head. I'm like, World of Disney? World of Color? I do love this yellow. I love yellow meat. And it has pockets. I love dresses
pocket.
I love yellow one. Man. How much is it? Is it the kids one or is it adults?
Who knows?
$60.
$60.
Three animals were on the
That's
range.
So cute.
It's food. Very cute.
Who's Nick? It's all people talked about
now. Oh. Hello. How you doing? It's Bing Bong. He's crying, but it's candy. That's a candy. Oh yeah, there we go.
Bing Bong, Bing Bong, who's your pal?
Do they look the same?
I can't think of how it goes now.
They look a little different. Who did it better? He's got like multiple greens.
They
didn't do his flower justice.
I'm like candy. Try the caramel, it's delicious.
Wait, so. All right, so next time we talk, so I'm gonna try to mouth it and make it look like I'm talking.
Look at me! I'm closer to the station, cause I'm taking the shortcut!
Did that work? Did it work? It feels like that was my first TikTok or something. Anyway, love Bing Bong. Bing Bong theme store. Let's look around a little bit.
Yes. Oh my God, the picture of me up there.
Oh my, you don't look enthused.
Time to drink your coffee.
Right? Look how they're getting all so much Pizza Planet stuff.
Oh, Kevin. Purse.
Now I'm all set to take Riley to the moon!
It's so soft.
Oh, is it soft?
It's like a weird...
Ooh, it's like... Wants to be like scuba, but not scuba,
it is so
but...
odd feeling. Right? It's so soft. I feel like it'd be scratched real easily.
Oh, galazzo. Does it smell? It does smell.
It's on strawberry?
Yeah.
Oh, no, how long that would last?
What? Until...
Oh my God.
It comes dingy already.
I know, you smell like stale strawberry.
Still. Scratch and sniff.
Yeah, exactly.
Hey, look at that.
Oh, didn't work. Oh, we got all, look at all the little remixes. Those are cool.
Oh my God, I love the Buzz one. Oh my God, the little monster.
The little
university.
Mini ones. Like, oh, and the Coco one in the back. Got two Coco ones in the back. Those are pretty cool. And we've got another little set for Inside Out. Oh, and
angry to be angry that you fell.
And she's actually on all fours there, which is different. Oh, look at this Bing Bong shirt. That's really cool.
Andy, try the caramel. It's delicious.
Okay, sorry, I gotta stop doing that. Okay.
Oh, look at the button up there for joy.
Oh, they actually got a lot more Inside Out stuff, which was pretty cool.
Do you want a tail for Sully?
Oh, they have them if you want.
I couldn't imagine walking around the park with that.
And then they have memory refreshers here too, which is pretty cool. The memory refreshers. So you can get different flavors. Cherry, pomegranate, mango, lemon lime, and blue raspberry, and a white flavor.
And this is also where you can get churros,
don't they? Whoa!
Nothing.
Yes, yeah, we'll have to definitely get some later. However, can I get one of those sippers, please? What the heck are those? I think those are display.
Okay, I was like, I need them all.
But, oh, you know what? Those are cake pops. Those are giant cake pops. Oh my gosh. Oh, look at the sorcerer Mickey ones. Holy moly. Yeah, so real fun. Lots of candy, lots of fun.
Bing bong, bing bong. What is that one? What is that? It looks like almost like the Captain Crunch.
It looks like that strawberry ice cream. Like that, the ice cream like bar you get that has that crunchy like it's like it's the strawberry ice cream. The ice cream bar. It's an ice cream bar.
Like the fruit was like the full fruit like.
It's
the one we had like Universal.
It's like it's got like the it's like a strawberries and cream kind of bar, but it's got like the cookies and stuff on it.
I get your thing, but I just don't really eat ice cream that much.
Yeah, well, that reminded me of it. Let's go that direction.
Okay, let's go see if there's anything we can go to Miles. Today we can go to Miles, so
yeah.
I kind of want to go in the Cocoa area.
Yeah, Cocoa area next.
Thank you.
great new character interaction for us.
Raya's here.
Ooh,
in the Redwood Trail.
Trail. Play area, right?
Yeah.
And she's got this amazing, like, little area set aside for her. Beautiful. Super excited. It's fun to meet a new character, right?
I know. Yeah. I love when I see the one I haven't seen before.
Yeah.
But this is usually where my Chip and Dale live. Mm-hmm. So where's Chip and Dale? Mm-hmm. Where are they?
They're in our car. Sleeping. All right, let's go check her out.
Hello, Raya.
Thank you. Your place is beautiful and so serene. Did Cece help you?
Yes, she did. She's been collecting gifts from the talent marketplace.
Oh, yes.
Perhaps you can visit one day.
I would love to.
Where would you want to go first?
I don't know.
We could start in hard.
Just see everything.
Yes. Right. Tuk-tuk could roll us everywhere.
Oh, I just wanted to come say hi to you because this place is just so beautiful. Walking in, I just walked in and then saw the beautifulness. I'm like, oh, must be Raya's place.
Oh, thank you. I'll have to tell Cece.
Thank you. Tell her I said hi.
Oh, absolutely.
Can we take a selfie with you?
Yes, let's do it. Awesome.
Thank you so much. You have a great day.
I hope you have fun.
Okay, thank you.
Bye.
All right, to start off with our drinks, we ended up getting a bottle of sparkling wine.
Ooh, birthday Prosecco.
Because it's my birthday.
Right.
So we got the different one. I tried to get a different one, but then they came back and said there's raspberries in it, and then it was just the raspberries. I was like, oh, that was a good catch on them. I said my allergies and they actually caught it, so I do like the fact that they did that.
Yes, but they're all about allergies.
He is. But cheers to my birthday.
To your birthday. Ooh, lovely. Prosecco is always good. It's got a little bit sweeter of a taste.
I think it's like light. Mm-hmm. Easy to drink.
Yeah.
Well, I got some steak coming up. Oh, we got a starter too.
Yeah, we're doing the World of Color prefix menu, which is a choice of a starter.
I showed them.
Yeah, and an entree and a dessert. So you were doing the house salad?
Yes. And you're gonna do
The wedding, Italian wedding soup.
And then I'm gonna get the ribeye steak for the $10 upcharge for it. And then you're getting the
spaghetti bolognese.
I can never say that if I can say this. I'm like, you're getting.
And we're both doing the blackcurrant mousse cake. For
yeah,
dessert.
Something's gonna be good. I'm excited to try this. We've never been here.
Right. Yeah. First time on the birthday.
So let's get the food.
All right, our starters have arrived. And I had the Italian wedding soup. Look at this. Oh, got some Parmesan and those little beads of pearls. Little pearls, I guess is a better word. Oh, that looks so good. And you got a really amazing looking house salad.
Yeah, I'm excited to try it.
Mm-mm-mm. You got a little cherry tomatoes and everything.
Yeah. I think we got like a lot of nice peppery thing on it.
I know, yeah. It's cracked pepper everywhere. Very Italian. Is it good? This classic Italian.
Italian dressing is like my go-to for my salad.
Right. Yeah, that or like a vinaigrette or something. It's Italian wedding. Excited. This is, when I go for a can of soup, I usually look for the Campbell's Italian wedding. So, this looks good.
Meatballs.
Yes, there's little chunks of meatballs in there, some spinach, I suppose, and some Parmesan on top.
Yeah, so, like some fresh Parmesan on there.
Yeah. So good.
For the side of the house salad, mine's delicious.
Side for dinner now.
I know, I'm going to
go
for the steak.
All right, our Italian dinners have arrived. I got my spaghetti bolognese, of
course, with some added Parmesan on top.
That looks amazing. Nice big bowl. And then look at her ribeye. Wow.
Are you okay with some Brussels sprouts? Brussels sprouts in my face.
Yeah, and then it looks like scalloped potatoes.
I think maybe.
Yes. That looks real good, baby.
I'm so excited for it.
Yay. Alright, I'm excited to give these a try. You go first.
Okay. I'm excited for the
bacon. Oh, is it? It smells great.
A little bit of a big bite, but really tasty.
I forgot there's bacon bits on her
Brussels sprouts.
So, wow, it's like we made it at home.
I know, exactly how I cook.
Right?
A little Brussels sprout with a little bit of bacon.
Right.
If I can.
Ooh, I bet.
I love Brussels sprout.
Yeah. We have an air fryer at home that we throw them in all
they
the time.
They do have vinaigrette on top of it just like I do at home as well.
Perfect.
Well, it tastes like the vinaigrette that I put on at right. home as well.
And then your scalloped potatoes too.
That was a little cheesy scalloped potatoes.
Cheesy scalloped potatoes, even
definitely
better.
Definitely like how we cook out.
Man. So is this spaghetti going to be like something I can make at home? Or...
We just make a lot of Italian stuff.
So. Right. No, I mean like, not how I can make, or the way I make it at home. This looks good. I know. We got dessert coming up.
Oh my god. Dessert too.
Happy birthday to you. Happy birthday to you. Happy birthday to Clarissa. Happy birthday to give this a try. So we sliced into it. This thing is so adorable. It's got like a little jelly center. I don't know if you can see there. There it is. There's our jelly center. So that's the black currant jelly center. It's a cream fraiche mousse.
Cream fraiche.
And then it's got a vanilla chestnut paste around the side, and then it's on top of a blue cookie.
Shortbread cookie.
Shortbread cookie. So it's a mixture of fruit and vanilla.
That's crazy.
Right?
That is really sweet. I mean, it's gonna be that sweet with like the chestnut and the red currant. Like I did not expect that.
Reminds me of presentation as well as the vanilla and the frosting and stuff. Kind of those circus animal cookies.
The little frosting ones?
Right. And then that black currant You get a little bit more of that little jelly middle.
It is like real.
So that's tart.
Yeah.
And that's gonna offset. I think the deeper we go, it's gonna have more of that stuff, and it's gonna like offset
that really sweet flavor.
The sugary birthday cakey kind of taste.
It's good. I was just surprised from it.
It's great. I like it. Yeah, can't go wrong with some cream fraiche.
Cream fraiche.
Yes. So we're gonna enjoy. And we'll let you know what's going on next.
Yeah.
Oh boy, dinner was amazing.
Yes, it was. I'm very full now. But it was so good. The salad was tasty. My steak was done just perfect. I like my medium rare. So it was perfect for...
Yes. Getting a 3-course meal at Disney is something to try.
Yes,
you're definitely full.
I'm so full.
Especially with a half a bottle of champagne. But we've got the rest of the night.
Yes, I'll probably leave you with a little bit of clip of World of Color since that was part of the dinner.
Yeah.
I'll just put a few clips, but then I will have a full video out with World of Color.
We are in Cars Land. We're going to...
Gator Springs.
Yes, we're going to go try out the single rider for...
Radiator Springs.
Oh, Radiator Springs.
Right? Now I'm confused.
Radiator Springs Racers.
Yeah. Yes. Well, this is Radiator Springs and that's Radiator Springs Racer.
Yes, we're going to go give that a try.
Yeah, every time we do single rider, it's usually no longer than a 15-minute wait. So it's always easier that way instead of paying the $15 for Lightning Lane. But if you have kids, I understand you should do the Lightning Lane because it is a really good thing.
Yeah.
Good ride.
Let's come along and see how it went.
Let's go race.
Let's go.
This far back, so I'm wondering how long this wait really is going to be.
Right.
So right now it is 7:00 on the dot.
Yeah, and we are back here. There's the entrance of the ride.
I've never been this far back.
Let's see.
Yeah, just follow Mater into town to get ready. Mater!
Coming, Sheriff! Howdy! Here's a big race, huh? It's gonna be fun! Hey! Just sneak up on him and pull him. Ready? Don't let Frank catch you.
And made it for the light.
Oh.
You're really zoomed in.
Well, I thought I won. I'm ready for these lights.
I know, there's going to be a dusk lighting of the street.
Yeah.
I won as well.
You did?
Yes.
Whew, my breath like ran here. I'm like, I'm going to make it. I'm going to make it.
It's fine. Single rider was.
Oh, yeah. Here it goes. Luigi's Tires. I love this ride.
It's so cute.
I love the ending where it's just like, hey!
Right?
It's like such a cute ride. It's so much fun. This Entomator is surprisingly, like, I love this kid ride.
Right?
So I'm excited to be in. It's like dust up. It's so pretty.
Right?
But there's a lot of new songs here that I have not heard before, and it's driving me crazy. But I like to sing the song about waiting in line. I'm like, this is new. This is new. I don't know the song.
Okay. All right. Well, come along. We're going to have some fun.
Yeah.
Are we going to do it?
I bet the car with no junk in the trunk.
Oh, man. Everyone else has got trunks in their junk.
Trunks in their junk?
Oh.
Or junk in the trunk?
Yes.
I wonder what song we're going to get.
Let's see.
A new one, probably. I don't know.
Let's check it out.
How am I going to know what to dance to?
I know. Are you ready, guys? Here we go. Okay.
There's ghosts in that car. There's the orange one over there.
Yeah. Nobody over there.
It's a ghost. Right. It's a ghost. She's on the phone talking to somebody. She must be calling the person for the orange car.
Oh.
Or maybe she's calling Ghostbusters.
Ghostbusters.
Who's gonna call?
Let's do this. Oh.
I think it did break though.
Or not.
Luigi said it's okay. He has many times.
Hey, here we go. Here we go. Hey, Mumbo.
I don't think so.
What? Who's on?
I did. I'm always driving the car.
This is how she drives. This is how she drives. Ow.
Here.
Right here, he's a donkey.
Go!
I got back up. Trying to park.
Oh, hold on. Jeez.
So. Oh, you got them. You see? They're getting close.
Oh, no.
There's the ghost car.
Oh, over there. Oh, no. Whoa. Ghost cars. Here we go. Okay, okay. We're doing the line dance. Okay, are we gonna spin? Here we go. Here we go.
This is my favorite part. Ready?
Whoa! Right?
My friend.
Oh, man. Oh, that's fun.
Oh, I love this ride. It's so fun. Tomator?
Yeah, let's do it. All right, we got Tomator.
I love this ride. It's really just like whip.
Yes.
Whip.
Yeah, it's like alien swirling saucers.
Yeah, it's in Disney World and what are Disney Hollywood Studios.
Right. We're on Tomators.
Can't wait to get whipped and whipped.
This
and
is
whipped.
Such a fun ride.
It is. I remember the first time I ever went on it. I was like so shocked. I'm like, oh my god, this ride is so fun.
Yeah, it's the same thing as Alien Swirling Saucers in Walt Disney World.
Hollywood Studios.
Yeah.
Toy Story Land.
Yeah, it's such
which
a...
Which we don't have.
All right. Then find yourself a trip. Another selfie stick ride. Here we go.
Hold on to you.
Let's get in.
Probably gonna be another one that will take forever to start. And away we go.
Oh, here we go!
Now I'm no stranger to fame. Everyone here knows my name. I'm just a trailer bus winner.
So much fun.
Yeah.
Let's see what's up next.
Yeah. Make it up. Okay. That was supposed to be my impression. he does it better. All right. We could not end the day without our favorite churro variation, the Fluffer Nutter.
Yeah, peanut butter, marshmallow fluff, and chocolate chips. The best specialty churro that I've ever had, and it's back.
Yay! We had this.
I think the first time we had it was Valentine's Day.
Yeah, when they were just doing
2020.
Yeah, you know? Just the Buena Vista Street opening.
Yeah, before the parks opened up, we came here. That's what we had.
Yeah, it's back.
Back. Oh my God, so excited! Just as good as I remember.
Right.
Oh, so good.
All right, let's see here. Oh. So good.
So good.
It's like candy. Oh my.
I think it's gonna end this one.
Yes.
So if you haven't subscribed, go ahead and hit the subscribe button.
Like our video.
And then ring the notification bell for more videos like this.
Check out our Instagram at A Couple of Kiddos.
And then look out for all the other videos of our trip.
Yes, there's been a Star Wars filled couple days and an amazing day today.
Yeah, and then we're gonna go watch World of Color, and I'm sure I'll have a video all on its own for that. And put it here if it's already done.
Yeah, we got some premium sitting seats from our dinner.
Yes.
So let's see if those were worth it.
I know. We'll let you know in that video.
Yep.
All right. Till next time.
Bye.
name is Doug. I have just met you, and I love you. Squirrel.